think it's important for girls to participate in a male-dominated sport because all the boys in my class are always like, hey, you're a girl, you won't be able to do that. And I've never told them I can't do that, and they've never seen me not being able to do it. So I think it's important for girls to ski and do that stuff to prove a point that we're strong too, and boys aren't the only people who can do stuff.
How when you get like the perfect moment of just going down, it's really fun. Especially if you're going in powder, you just like glide over it.
How do you think skiing builds your confidence?
Probably because when I fall, I can get right back up. I just don't think and I go for it and then I have so much fun.
My name is Isabel and I'm from Colorado.
What is your favorite part about skiing, do you think?
Going past.
Have you gone on like any like steep runs that you've been like, oh, I can't do this, yeah, and then you did it?
Yeah.
How would you describe that feeling after doing it?
You feel excited and like you've accomplished something cool.
Yeah. Why do you think having women in a male-dominated sport is important?
Because women are a big part of our society and they should be treated the same as men and they can do the same things as men.
Who taught you how to ski?
You know, she caught on pretty quick and I think she kind of caught the bug, you know. She didn't really need much encouragement. She kind of, as soon as she kind of clicked for her, she loved it.
I am Cooper Brannon.
I'm Tommy Brannon. I'm his brother. I live in Winter Park, Colorado. What are you doing?
I think it's a ton of fun. I think it definitely helps with confidence.
It's a super awesome sport and you get to progress and be around your friends and have a fun time every weekend. It's an amazing community.
Well, I think it's just honestly a really good time all the time and you'll make a ton of really good friends that you hold on for the rest of your life.
Back when I started, there were only around like 2 or 3 girls per comp, but you've seen a lot more girls get in when they're young, and it's really helped build the sport and build the community. You see probably the most growth within the women's category of skiing in terms of skill, as well as new athletes joining. So it's really important to get these girls in the comps when they're young and get them excited and stoked about the sport.
All right, what are all your names?
Autumn.
Mackenzie.
Skylar.
My name's Lola.
I'm Adrian.
I'm Ari.
Why do you all like skiing?
There's powder. I love skiing in powder.
I just like it.
Because I'm good at it and it's something I enjoy.
Because it's really fun.
I like skiing because it's awesome.
Because it's fun.
And you get to skip school.
Any wise words you'd like to say to any other girls?
If you feel confident, you should do a competition.
If you do it, I'll do it, and I'll be next to you and cheering for you the whole time.
The most important thing with skiing is honestly just having fun.
Skiing is fun!
Why do you like skiing with the boys?
Because they normally go on hard runs.
Because they challenge me.
Because they're funny.
They make me laugh a lot, and it's really fun to ski with them.
Do you want to be a part of Novia?
Nope.
name is Sophie. Right now, chilling in Utah.
What's your name?
My name? Annabelle Fowler.
Why did you guys choose to compete in Big Mountain?
Honestly, it looked like people were having the most fun there.
And girls are so fun to like ski with and be around because
agreed.
They're always so positive.
Everyone is so excited all the time. No matter if like the snow conditions are horrible or like the weather is horrible, everyone is so stoked all the time. I think probably being surrounded by a bunch of like incredibly strong women, that like just gives me a confidence boost to the moon.
I did one Big Mountain comp and fell in love with it.
Just being outside and being able to do this kind of stuff is just super cool.
I think everyone here just wants everyone else to do awesome. The vibe is very encouraging and everyone just wants each other to stomp and do well.
Oh, you should totally try it out. Like, you don't have to stick with it, but just try it out. It's so much fun.
Got it. You're gonna have so much fun.
100% do it.
Usually like to look at the horizon and like look at the mountains, and then I take a deep breath and just that feeling of like dropping in, like that's such a you feel on top of the world.
The minute you leave the start gate, it's just like game on, and then the second that you come into the crowd, it's just so much like high energy, so much fun.
How would you describe the feeling in the finish crowd?
Wow, it's super fun. Like, and everyone like runs up to you and congratulates you.
Everyone down here is super like happy and stoked for you. So.
Solid dog.
So it's Rochambeau.
I tried every which way, I couldn't fight it. The heart is inside you.
Looks like.
Mic check, mic check. My name is Mally Noyes, and I'm from Sun Valley, Idaho, but I now ski at Alta, Utah.
What challenges do you think you face as a pro woman skier in the ski community?
You know, a girl crashes or makes one bad turn, and it's like, oh, she's a bad skier, where a guy can do that, and they're like, oh, he had a bad day. I think that we're held to this, like, higher standard of performance and expectation, but then we're also paid a lot less and given a lot less opportunities. I feel like you guys are all, like, crushing it, and then I see even younger girls that are now doing double backflips. Crazy stuff. Women are definitely on the rise and getting better and better. I also think men are like becoming more supportive and understanding of women.
The reason why this whole project is so exciting to me, like what Novia means to me, you know, it means girlfriend in Spanish. And you know, we can all have girlfriends. They don't need to be intimate. They don't need to be like romantic girlfriends. These are all my girlfriends over here. What it really means to me is that no matter who you are, no matter where you come from, no matter what your situation is, this skiing community can always be a place for you. I have never known anybody that I could relate to as much as like the four of you over here. I don't know, it's just so humanizing, I guess.
On the road to nowhere.
with skiing and all these lovely girls I know, I now know what I want to do with my life and who I want to be.
Skiing with all of you guys has made me realize that I can just like push myself just for the sake of it. I can just do it just to have fun. Skiing has always been kind of an outlet for me, or kind of an escape almost.
I want to create just more film content of ladies so that younger generations are able to like look up on the screen and be like, look mom, like, I want to do that. Like to go shopping or tanning. They like to rip. I think it's so cool that we're all shredding together and encouraging each other.
When I'm with the girls, like all the spirits are high, I get to send the way the girls do, so.
Knowing that I have people to support me and to love me and to encourage me in this sport has really made me feel stronger in who I am as a person.
Mother's maiden name and the three digits on the back. Last four digits of your social security number.
Okay. Wait, you want to know my social security number?
See, the funny part is we don't know who he's doing.
Yeah, 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 we don't.
What was the question?
What even is this free ride thing anyways?
Oh.
Yeah. What's this whole free ride thing
it's
about?
It's purely vibes.
Yes.
It's just going around having fun vibes with your friends.
There
just
on the mountain.
What's this whole Nobia thing?
Yeah.
I have no f***ing idea.
I love skiing.
I really think.
Come on, dip, take a little chip. You wanna get high on the east side with all the bad kids. They're bad kids, but the shoe don't fit. Drops like a brick when times get tough. Gets a little rough, you just want love, but up comes nothing. Yeah, up comes nothing.
kicking around with the bad boys. And when times get tough, it gets a little rough, but we all need love. We all need love.
No, that's good.
That's a wrap.